You know what I hate? I hate going to the bathroom. I hate going to the bathroom with passion. What I really hate about going to the bathroom is somebody call you from their phone while they're in the bathroom, and you hear that it's hollow. And they try to talk real loud, so loud, and they try to be like this, but I just heard the toilet flush. You ain't fooling nobody, I hate that. Nasty, I hate you. I hate you because you're nasty. I hate that with a passion. You understand how much I hate that? You know what else I hate? I hate the fact when you gotta go to the bathroom really bad, and your feet fall asleep, or even your leg fall asleep, or even if you squeeze it so hard, you get lightheaded. I hate that. I hate that with a passion. I hate you gotta get down to the crash position just to get it out. Yes, you make boo-boo too. Don't act like you don't. I hate that. I hate you. It's human. I hate if you act like you ain't human because I hate you. I hate that and I hate boo-boo. I hate that with a passion. Yeah, that's right. I said it. I hate it. I hate it when you gotta take the air freshener and you spray it in the air and then the mist come down to you and it'll be mad cold. And you try to keep warm but you can't because you're in an uncomfortable position. I hate that. I hate that with a passion. I hate the fact that I don't even know what some of those words are on the back of the aerosol can. I hate that. All those big words. Hydroxide, 5-glyceride. I hate that. I don't even know what that means. Just make it smell sweet. I hate that. You know what I really, really hate? We gotta go to the bathroom really bad and you forget to check something. The most important thing. I hate this with a passion. I hate that. I hate it.